Hello guys, welcome back to 4D Dig. Did you accidentally close a Word document on your Mac without saving it? Did Microsoft Word crash and fail to save your edits? Or have you lost crucial Word files due to accidental deletion, hard drive formatting, a virus attack, or system corruption? Today, I'll be sharing some methods that will help you out. Method 1. Recover unsaved Word with AutoRecovery. Firstly, please ensure that you have not accidentally clicked the Don't Save button while closing the file, then the file won't be saved in the AutoRecovery folder. To do this, simply head to the top of the screen. Head to Finder, then Go, and then go to Folder. Now type this into the search box. Make sure to replace the username with your username of your computer. Then look for the files that begin with AutoRecovery, save of in this folder. You can now save it by clicking the file and then save as option. Method 2. Recover unsaved Word from TMP folder. This temporary folder is used by Mac to store a duplicate of unsaved documents in previous folders. Firstly, head to the Applications folder, then head to Utilities. Now choose Terminal. When you're in the terminal, type open space at tmpdir and then press enter. Here scroll all the way down to the bottom until you see a folder that is named Temporary Items. Open it up and look for the document that wasn't saved once you locate the unsaved document that you wish to recover. Click on the right button and choose to open with, then pick the Microsoft Word program. And you can save it as you normally would. Method 3. Use 4DDigMic Data Recovery. 4DDigMic Data Recovery is a professional software that supports all kinds of Mac. Data recovery, it can recover data from internal computer, SD cards, USB external hard drive, etc. It also supports data recovery from over 1,000 plus different type files. You'll be able to recover unsaved Word documents on your Mac with some simple clicks. Launch 4DDig. Select where your file stored. Choose file types. DDig will start to scan. Once the scan complete, you can preview files and choose one that you want to recover. Moreover, there is a convenient function that you can restore your file to Google Drive. That's it. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe us. See you guys in the next video.